Young and the Restless spoilers. A distraught Nick leaves Genoa City. Will he find Adam? The Young and the Restless wind our spoilers tease that Nick Newman, Joshua Morrow, will feel hopeless after being accused of setting the underground on fire, a blaze that could have killed his nephew, Reed Hellstrom, Tristan Lake Leaboo. If that's not enough to deal with, Nick learns that his girlfriend, Chelsea Newman, Melissa Claire Egan, wasn't completely honest about her life before moving to Genoa City. According to Soap Central, Nick will feel like the walls are closing in and decide to take a break from everything. Young and the Restless spoilers state that he needs some time to figure out if Chelsea is the woman for him. He thought she was perfect for him, but now he questions if she is a good role model for his children. Young and the Restless spoilers tease that Nick decides to take a break from Genoa City and goes off to a quiet place to mull over his life choices. This isn't the first time Nick has escaped GC to figure out what he should do. Only this trip, the wider spoilers hint that he could run into someone he knows, his brother, Adam Newman. At this point, Nick and the rest of Genoa City believes Adam is dead. Young and the Restless spoilers suggest that Adam could be discovered, alive but confused about his identity. Perhaps he believes he is someone else or has some memory loss after the cabin blast. Young and the Restless spoilers implied that Adam would return soon and he would go to war with Victoria Amelia Hanel for the coveted GOO Chief Operating Officer spot at Newman Enterprises. Victoria believes that the only reason her dad offered her the position is because Adam is gone, at least for now. Adam's return would be a rating boost for Young and the Restless. The bump in ratings could be temporary, depending on who was selected to play Adam Newman. If the right actor came on as Adam, it could help the show gain more long-term viewers. Young and the Restless spoilers revealed that Mal Young has been careful not to disclose any information about the role of Adam. He hasn't said he would never return. He just doesn't want to talk about the part until he comes back to the canvas. Do you think Nick will leave town to think about his life? Would you like to see Adam back on the show? The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS.